2,000 graduates becoming alumni today at Wright State University. Students and their families celebrating the achievements at the Wright State Nutter Center today. The spring class of 2016 includes now former students from at least 27 different states, with a majority of those students being women.